Hello and welcome to Britannia Cheese Star Chef. This special series is all about recipes with a cheesy twist. Recipes that will take you down the memory lane. And joining me on this journey is the Nawabi superstar and a self-confessed foodie, Saif Ali Khan. Hi Saif, how are you doing?
Hi guys. Hi Shipra. Excited as always. Well, I mean, it's so nice to be here. You know, I've been loving to cook more than ever before in my life. My mother's a great cook and I think it must be in the genes because I'm really picking it up well and I'm finding it the most relaxing and fun thing to do.
So today we are going to be making cheesy parathas.
I think we should say something about the paratha, you know. Like, it's really important to eat a balanced diet because if you don't, your energy levels can go all over the place. And when I start my morning with a paratha, let me tell you, I'm full of energy the whole day and you don't actually put on weight. This is a misconception that a cheesy paratha is fattening. If it's part of a well-balanced diet, in fact, you can lose weight while eating it. So I bet you didn't know that.
That is awesome. So Saif, I'm really intrigued by this information that you've given me. I'm gonna have a cheese paratha every day for breakfast. So first, let's do a checklist of the ingredients. So we have flour, there's flour in front of you.
Yes.
You know, we can transfer this flour, say half the quantity, half we'll keep it for the top. We can add a little bit of salt to this.
Okay. Just take a little pinch of salt.
And a little bit of oil. It'll give a nice glaze to the dough, you know. And what I like to do with my dough is towards the end, I'll add like a little bit of oil on top. And let the dough rest for at least 5 to 10 minutes so that, you know, it comes out really like it's ready to be cooked. And then you need to knead it well and it'll become really smooth. Now you can show me yours. Wow, awesome. So now what we do is we divide the dough into equal parts, like almost say 30 grams would be the weight of one ball that you one part. Put it in, just dust it with flour. We don't want to like really coat it with flour. And then use a rolling pin and roll the dough.
Okay.
So now I'm going to stuff this with cheese. I love a generous amount, you know. I flattened it, I put a lot of cheese. And I'm going to add a little bit of fresh dhania.
Okay.
And a pinch of pepper. If you want to add like some flavoring, you can do that. And then bring the edges together like this. Again, we sprinkle a little bit of flour, just a little bit. And we start rolling. So I've added this Britannia cheese cubes, grated it, it's so yummy and rich in flavor in every bite and I love it in my parathas. If you cook the paratha first, then add oil or butter or ghee, whatever you're adding, then it soaks in lesser, you know, lesser ghee. Once it's a little, you know, you get, see those golden dots on top, that's the time you add your oil or ghee. Mine is ready and it's phool gaya hai. खुशी के मारे
वाह ये भी फूल रहा है
इफ इट्स गोल्डन एंड इट्स यू नो द काइंड ऑफ पराठा यू वुड लव टू ईट देन इट्स रेडी
यस इट्स गेटिंग देयर
नाइस वाओ दैट्स योर फर्स्ट अटेम्प्ट इज इट
फर्स्ट अटेम्प्ट एट अ पराठा
इट डजंट लुक लाइक सीरियसली
इट इज
यू लुक लाइक अ प्रो
दैट पराठा इज अमेजिंगली चीजी
यू लव योर कुकिंग
इन ईच बाइट You can taste the stuffing, you know, and the cheese really makes it different. I mean, I've never had so much cheese inside.
Yeah, right.
I think it'll make it an instant favorite with whoever tastes it.
Seriously, and if you add a little bit of say mixed herbs to it, it's like a pizza, yeah, Indian pizza.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, right.
You know, if you have more such interesting recipes that are your own to share, send it to us, and the ones we love the most will be featured on the show. Now it's time for you to know the winner of Britannia Cheese Star Chef. Stay tuned. goodbye till next week. Till then, keep cooking with the best.